A group that refers to themselves as Catholics for Choice is responsible for a disturbing display on the eve of the March for Life at the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception in Washington, D.C. That is this week's Speak Out segment. During the prayer vigil that took place on the eve of the march, we and other pro-life leaders were appalled to see gargantuan pro-abortion messages projected on the shrine. The so-called Catholics for Choice group displayed messages such as, "Pro-choice Catholics, you are not alone," "One in four abortion patients are Catholic," and "Stop stigmatizing, start listening," all projected on the front of the shrine's Knight's Tower. This act was no less than blasphemous. The Basilica is a holy place dedicated to the Immaculate Conception. While this display has likely invoked a righteous anger in many of us, we must have compassion for those who instigated it. Many in our church are confused about Catholic teaching on abortion, and it is our job to point them to the truth that this is the preeminent moral issue. We pray that the Lord might confuse the enemy and loosen his grip on so many who believe in total lies and convert their hearts so they might recognize the grave evil of abortion.